Here's a quick recording on how to change your password of your Google account. I would suggest that you log out of your Chromebook before doing this process. Otherwise, you will have to enter your old password on your Chromebook before this will completely take effect. The first thing you're going to want to do after logging out of your Chromebook or signing out is to go to an internet browser. I have chosen Chrome here, so it doesn't really matter, but go to a browser and type in this address. It's accounts.google.com. Go hit enter. Down below here, we will click on sign in and security. Over here on the left, I'm going to go ahead and click on signing into Google. Over on the right, I'm going to click on password. I'm going to put in my old password. Okay, if it's Plains274 with a capital P, that's what you'll enter. But whatever your old password is, you'll click on it, sign in. You'll put your new password. Again, it has to be 8 characters long up here. And then you'll enter it again down here. And then you'll click on change password. Okay, so I would suggest you do this as quickly as possible. If you have any issues, please fill out a tech request, and I'll come help you as quickly as I can. Thank you for your time.